Hey guys, this is Zola. You know that Suge Knight, you know, he's in court right now for that hit and run accident that happened some time ago that resulted in a death and an injury of two men. Well, anyway, he was in court on Friday, March 20th, and just moments after the bell was set at $25 million, he collapsed in the courtroom in downtown Los Angeles. And they had to call paramedics, and they said he was unconscious. But anyway, the story is still developing. We'll keep you posted.